Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Arpita Karan. So today I'm going to show you how to prepare two red chilies or sandwiches. For that, first we need to prepare green chutney. Now I'm going to show you the ingredients to make green chutney. For that, we need grated coconut, chilies, jeera, ajwain, black salt and tomatoes. We will add the grated coconut into a mixture. Then chilies. Then jeera. Then ajwain. Then black salt. And then tomatoes. We'll add a little bit of sugar. Then we'll add a little bit of grated ginger. We'll add salt for taste. Now we have to grind them. Now grinding is over. Now we'll take 1 cup of pudina and 1/2 cup of coriander leaves and we'll wash them thoroughly in water. Now we have to add the coriander and pudina in the mixture we prepared. Now we are going to add lemon juice. I'm taking a full lemon. Now we have to add water into it. And afterwards grind the mixture. See friends, green chutney is ready. First we added lemon juice before grinding. That's why our color did not change. First, we are preparing aloo stuffing sandwich. First, we have to take a bread slice. Apply green chutney. Now, apply a thin layer of aloo sabji. Now, take another slice of bread and apply green chutney over it. Now, gently put the slice on the previous. Now, put it on the frying pan. Now we have to apply butter over it. Now our aloo stuffed sandwich is ready. Now we are going to prepare vegetable sandwich. For that, take a slice of bread and apply green chutney. Now put a slice of tomato. Then kakdis. Now take another slice of bread and apply green chutney over it. Now cover this slice gently over the previous one. Now put it on the frying pan and apply butter. Now apply the butter both the sides. Now our vegetable sandwich is ready. This is the stuffed potato sandwich and this is the vegetable sandwich. If you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and comment below. The next video is coming soon. Bye for now.